What is up, Boo fam? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, my name's Isaias. And even before we get into the video, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell button down below to get notified every single time we upload a video, guys, because it is always lit on the Boo fam. I also, my beautiful wife, Kim, is obviously not with me because I'm actually on my way to get things to surprise her tomorrow morning for Valentine's Day. So tomorrow's a very special day. I think this is Valentine's Day number 10 for us. Either 9 or 10. Shit. But it's a big one, okay? So, guys, I'm trying to surprise her with something cute tomorrow morning set up for her. So by the time I get back home and she wakes up, she's gonna see this beautiful surprise that I hope will work out. I know, guys, this is the last minute, but this is the only way my plan can actually work. So first, I'm gonna go to the dollar store, see if they got any balloons still left. I hope they do. If not, I'm gonna have to go to a spot called Fulton Balloons. It's all good though. So we're gonna get it started. We're gonna get it popping. I'm gonna do my best to surprise her the best that I can. And I also got these flowers from 1-800-Flowers, but guys, do not shop from them. They really trash. Like, they came in the mail yesterday. It was like a surprise for Kim. And all the flowers, it came like dead. Like, I don't know why. Like, if you're gonna sell me something, I paid a good amount of money for it, I'm expecting good flowers, you know? And I'm a guy who picks out really nice flowers. I told them on the customer side, I get better ones at the grocery store, so I was a little disappointed. So guys, I'm never shopping from there again. And guys, I don't recommend shopping from them because I don't know what they did with their flowers, but they all came dead and I feel like it was a waste of money at this point. But other than that negativity, that they get off my chest, it's gonna be positivity over here on the Boo fam. All right, so guys, I'm on my way to the dollar store, and if not, I'm gonna have to go to Fulton, and then I'm gonna go to Acme, and then I also have to get her card and like a bear, and I don't know, my vision's gonna come to life. So
we're here in the dollar store and I got the balloons everywhere. So I'm gonna go grab like 9 of them joints right now.
All right, y'all. So I got 11 balloons. 2 of them will be for my mom because I'm getting 10 for Kim. But the last one I gotta get at another store because I got like some bigger balloons and I like the way it looks. So hopefully they still got some. But yeah, I have to go get some flowers now. And I hope Krispy Kreme still has the Valentine's Day donut box, John. Like the little donut things. And guys, right now it's raining ice. Oh fuck, almost hit a bird. Flew away though. But yeah, it's raining ice right now. That ain't good at all. So we live in the dollar store and we are on our way. I'm trying to think. I think I should go to Krispy Kreme first because that's the furthest distance. And then we can hit up the Acme. Right? We'll hit up Acme. Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do. Guys, it was packed in there. So I'm not the only last minute person. But look at these balloons, guys. Aren't they so nice? And they're only all a dollar. Well, it's a dollar school, but it's a good deal. Like I said, the answer for Valentine's Day is not expensive. So what I'm gonna do next, so this is my vision, guys. The rose petals that were ugly and dead from 1-800-Flowers, I'm gonna use them. I'm gonna take those flowers apart and use them, make like a little heart. I'm gonna get some pictures from Walgreens. You know, like you can actually send the pictures you want printed out off your phone. And I'm gonna like try to staple them or tape them to the balloons. And I'm gonna have all the balloons sitting inside of a heart. Yeah, that's my vision. And there's gonna be a little bear there. That she said that was cute at the Walgreens that we saw the other day. So hopefully everything is still there. But first, we gotta get donuts. That's what I gave my mom some flowers. Not sure if I said that. So I'm gonna give her 2 balloons and some flowers. Surprise her. She doesn't even know I'm doing this either. So it should be good. I'll see you at the next. All right, y'all. So I just got a half dozen of the mix of the Valentine's Day donuts. Guys, the only reason why I got half dozen is because me and Kim, like, she likes sweets, but she takes like 2 bites and then she doesn't want it no more. and I know these are pretty sweet. They're a little sweeter than Dunkin' Donuts, but they're good donuts. But shit, I need to wait my show wipe. You heard that shit? But they just be mad sweet. Like, they're good, but they just be so sweet. So I only got a half dozen because I know I'm not gonna finish them all. Well, we probably are, but it'll most likely be me eating them, unfortunately. So yeah. So guys, I'm going to Acme next. And I'm about to send Walgreens the pictures that I want to put on the balloons that I got. So I either going to get staples or like the clear tape. Damn, I should have got the clear tape while I was at dollar store. It's all good. We make progress somewhere.
And there's the half dozen of little cute donut shaped hearts. They look good. I want to eat one.
Well, guys, I got everything I need. All right, so first stop is to my mom's house. So I'm gonna give her some flowers and like two of the balloons. And I got two specific for her. And then for my beautiful wife that she will be surprised tomorrow morning with. But guys, I have to tell her, like, I know she's suspicious because she keeps calling me. She keeps asking, where you at? Where you at? Guys, this is a very dangerous job like this. So I don't recommend doing it because I can't even see out my window right now. Let's move. Busy at shopping center, yo.
This is mama's surprise, so, but she's not home. I got the little puppies with us today.
Puppy.
Well, yeah, that's mama's. She's not home, so she'll probably call me later.
All right, y'all, so now I'm on my way back home. So most likely this vlog is gonna continue into the next day because what I got, obviously, I can't do it today because it's not Valentine's Day. Not to surprise her on Valentine's Day. The dogs you saw in the video are Bruno and Titan. They're growing. They are grown boys. My brother, of course, he doesn't like the camera. He's a little camera shy. It's all good, though. And my mom wasn't home, so we couldn't really surprise her. But like I said, she will call me when she sees the balloons and flowers. I know she is because she loves flowers. And I don't think she was expecting anything, so it would be a good surprise for her. So yeah, now we're gonna go home. I told Kim, I just called her, so she's obviously thinking of something, that something's up, but she doesn't know what I'm planning or thinking I'm doing. Of course, I told her don't come downstairs or look at the, because I gotta hide these balloons, of course, and everything. So I told her, don't come downstairs until I go all the way up there, because she's in the room right now. Alright, y'all. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning, and I wake up, and she surprises me. Look. I love my wife. I love you both. But guess what? It's my turn. I just used the bathroom, y'all. But yeah. Yo, alright, boo, fam. I'm like almost done. I just had to get the wine bottle. Wait, let me show you what I did so far. Let me repeat that. So, I got 10 photos. And they're all attached to the balloons. With that one being the biggest. Right there. Oh, nice. we're here, Boo Fam. So, guys, as y'all saw in the video, my beautiful wife, she loved the 10 reasons why I love her. She so loved the little decoration I did. I know the heart wasn't perfect, but I did the best I could. So, it took, guys, that took
it's
me
It's always 2 hours. Appreciated, all the effort.
Yes, all the, it's the thought that counts, guys. The thought, right?
Yeah, guys, it was really sweet. And then I redecorated the table for my whole family. I kind of did like a couture board. So I'm going to insert a clip in here of what I did. And then my dad, he got some champagne. So we had some really good mimosas.
Oh, yeah, those mimosas were jumping. They were really, really good. Better than the restaurant.
They were so good. Yeah, they were way better than the restaurant. And it was good because it was homemade. So I really liked it. This has been so far a really good Valentine's Day. Now we're on our way to
this
dinner.
Place called Bonefish Grill. I'm pretty sure it's like a chain, but we've been there once. And last time we did, the food was really, really good. So I'm expecting the same.
Yeah, because I told Isaiah, it's like I went to Sullivan's, but because of the capacity limits, even with a month in advance,
I tried to book it and it was already booked. So I was like, ah.
So, and honestly, like, I am so over the fanciness. Like, you know, Isaiah and I go to, like, restaurants all the time, fancy restaurants, and I'm kind of over it. So I was like, just do Bonefish. It's really good. I love it. And we're going to eat good. So I'm excited for that. And then I have a little surprise from my bebe.
You do?
Later on.
What?
Well, we'll see. It's a call to surprise for a reason.
Okay.
And I couldn't wear the dress that I wanted because it's so cold outside, guys. Like, I'm telling you, it's so cold. You don't even want to leave your house. Like, I honestly just wanted to stay in and get takeout. But I know my boo-boo was really excited because he's made this reservation like a month ago.
I did. But, guys, I tried to look for other restaurants like in Philadelphia. Guys, they were all booked. I'm like, wow, freaking capacity. But, guys, it's all good.
It's the capacity limits from me. But it is what it is, guys. My birthday's coming up. Pisces season is slowly approaching March 9th. So I always tell Isaiah, it's like with Valentine's Day. And then like 3 weeks after that, it's my birthday. Yeah. I tell him, don't stress yourself out because it's my birthday. And I don't like him overspending on like minor things. Like, I like him investing in it in good things that are going to be good long term. So I told him, like, don't do that. Just please, because our birthdays are coming up.
Yes.
So yeah,
Mamba year, Jordan year has been good, but we definitely gonna make. Mamba
we're ready
year.
For that Mamba mentality.
Mamba mentality.
We're ready for that Kobe.
We're ready for the growth.
Yeah, we're ready for the Kobe to come out of us, because it already. The Mamba.
Yeah.
Because it already started sparkling, but now it's like, ah, I want to get out.
Yeah. So we laid the foundation. The foundation is there for us, but. Time to get into the moment.
And we're here, guys.
Guys, we forgot to record a little bit. But guys, this is really good.
We got this Bang Bang shrimp. It's so good. We're going to take it home because it's like... We can't. Oh my God, boo. You finished your bread?
No.
And I got a Caesar salad, and I'm going to save the rest of it. Guys, we got sparkling water because freaking Jean...
Put it onto it, but I like it.
I got a Coke because alcohol I can't do when I'm eating. I don't know why.
What?
Alright, guys, so here's my beautiful sirloin with my mashed potatoes.
I don't know why she always gets the well done steak.
Ooh. And my coleslaw. And Isaiah's got.
I got mahi mahi and shrimp, a little bit of rice, and some mashed potatoes. And yeah, it's gonna be lit.
So we're about to eat, guys. We'll catch you guys
later. Bring your hot sauce.
Yes, I did. All right, guys. So we made it back home that day, and we were so excited to just get home and enjoy the rest of our Valentine's Day that we completely forgot to close.
It was so enjoyable. You feel like that?
Yeah. So as you guys see by the thumbnail, it was a happy ending. So.
Happy ending.
But all right, guys. So we will see you guys next time.
And boo shout goes to us. Yeah. You know, we're going to give us a shout out for once.
All right, guys. We'll see you guys next time on
Isaiah's
Thinking.
Peace. Oh.